All right. So, I like to use the acronym SWA to remember that you start with displacement, the derivative is velocity, the derivative of that is acceleration. Displacement. Yes. Because I think they use D for distance. And distance and displacement are slightly different. We'll talk about that later. So, SWA. So we have the velocity. We have the one in the middle. If you want to find acceleration, you would be going from velocity to acceleration. That is finding a derivative. So we find the derivative of velocity, and you get your acceleration. If you want to find displacement, and you have velocity, you have to go up, so we have to go backwards. We have to integrate. So if we integrate, we get a plus c, but since it tells us an initial displacement, that's when time is zero. We can plug in 0 for t and solve for c. C happens to be 5. And we get our equation.